you love that person, you should love everything about that person.
Oh, yeah. 맞아, 맞아, 맞아.
Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Again,
Eid Mubarak.
Oh, Eid Mubarak.
BTS guys back.
Yeah. I'm Michael guys.
Brian.
And I'm Tisha.
Okay, so today I want to ask you about how Korean guys think Muslim girls.
Oh, yes. Muslim girls.
And also how Malaysian Muslim girl think Korean guy.
I personally have like so many female Muslim friends.
Yes.
So yeah, and also like my first impression of them was very good.
Oh.
Yeah. To me, they're just like, they're good people. Mm. I've only met like good Muslims in my life.
Mashallah.
Mashallah.
And how about you?
저는 한국, 저는 무슬림 친구는 많진 않은데 무슬림 여성분들이 억압당했던 역사도 있고 금기되는 것들도 많고 자기를 표현하는 게 좀 어렵겠다. 뭐 패션이나 뭐 뷰티나 저는 그렇게 잘못된 생각을 갖고 있었어요.
아, 전에? 과거에?
네네네.
아, 과거에.
근데 다우드 김 형을 만나고 어떻게 보면 시작도 하나의 뷰티 중에 하나다라고 생각을 했어요.
Most Korean they think that way. It's like I've met with a few like Koreans, even girls and boys. All the things that we do as a Muslim girl is something that are forced to do. But actually we do it because we want to.
It's not a force.
Yeah, it's not forced. We're willing to wear it. We're willing to do it. So it's something that I think most Korean men are supposed to know about this. And for Korean girls, they shouldn't take it as if like it's a force. Because they feel like, oh, 불쌍하다. Like, she could have wear that, but no, she wanted to wear that. And that is why. Well, Korean boys, so far, I've met with a very respectful person. They respect what I do and what I eat. Sometimes they ask, like, oh, I heard that you cannot eat this. Is it true? And I'm like, yeah, I shouldn't eat that. And then he asked me more, like, why, the reason. But there are also, like, some people who doesn't respect me. They were like, just drink. Why can't you drink? Just drink. Like, no one see you. And I'm like, but God see you. Yeah. So.
저도 사실 그런 생각이 들었어요. 아, 이거 왜 못할까? 너무 아쉽겠다. 저는 그게 잘못된 생각인 걸 다우드 형을 통해서 알았죠. 그리고 룰을 따르잖아요. 본인들이 신의 뜻을 공부하고 싶고 신을 찾고 싶기 때문에 그런 개념들을 우리 한국 사람들도 많이 배워야 돼요. 네.
내가 무슬림이 아니더라도 이 프로세스를 우리가 알면은 they are not
그쵸,
displaced.
네, 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 네. 불쌍하다라고 보는 게 아니라 이건 우리랑 다른 문화라고나 봐야 되는데
yeah.
저는 그렇게 생각을 해요. 네.
말을 너무 잘하는 거.
굉장히 다 겸손하고 그러니까 이게 아마 신의 영향인 것 같아요. 신 앞에서 우리 인간은 겸손하다라는
I agree with what you just said because like for the past like 2 years ever since I like met you like Sabrina and like my other like Muslim friends here I've grown like spiritually do you know what I mean like because like last year I was like really lost and like I was no really and I was an alcoholic like I no really like I relied so much on alcohol but ever since I met you guys like I nowadays I only drink like I only get a beer everyone wants to
leave
true. A lot of good things have happened to me so far.
I can prove it.
And I mean, I already believe in God, but like
몇몇 이상한 한국 사람들 중에 그런 사람이 있어요. 본인이 신이 된 것처럼 행동을 하거나 이렇게 무슬림 친구들을 보면 결국 신 앞에서 우리는 다 평등하고 그러기 때문에 우리가 더 겸손하고
네, same. 아 근데 진짜로 나
진짜 나도
너무 좋은 일들 많이 일어나서.
I think this is a very serious topic. Generally, like Muslim, marry Muslim because we have to teach our child how to start about that. So if you want to marry Muslim, then usually you have to be a Muslim.
Yeah, yeah. I already know that.
So what do you think about that?
To me, like, love matters the most. If the girl that I'm into turns out to be a Muslim, then yeah.
I believe in Catholicism, and Catholicism is all about like God, same God, Allah, God. If my future wife wants me to like convert, then yeah.
I will tell you my opinion. Some people like commented that, oh, how can you change your religion because of love? That's not right thing.
Yeah.
So I also think change your religion because of only love.
Not enough.
Yeah, not enough. But through the love, if you know about Islam and if you learn about Islam and practice about Islam, I think it's also a very good thing. I think this is also plan of Allah, because Allah has the best plan for us. Everything is so good thing. Like they can go to heaven, Jannah, and they can teach Islam to their children.
In the end, it's destiny. It's God's will. So
a lot of Malaysian commented and then saying that this is not a right way. Because what if this person changed to Islam just for the sake of the person that they love, and then when they got divorced, and then he will tend to go back to become the person he used to be. So they find it as if like, oh, love is the only thing that holds them together. But also as what Daud said, like from love he can learn the religion too, but people tend to fall under the same consequences where they just changed because of love. So before, I don't know, it's just I find that if you love that person, you should love everything about that person. Like try to accept each other's and then like learn what each other's have between each other, you know?
That's true. Ever since I became friends with my like Muslim friend, I've learned how to like love myself. And I think love is like, it could be like the first step into
the main key.
It's not just like for the girl and man's relationship. You can love your family, you can love your friends, you can love Allah SWT. So I think love is really
strong.
Miracle.
Yeah, I agree. It's a miracle. Any more questions?
No more questions. Okay. For watching our video, take care. Be safe. Eid Mubarak.
And also like, how do we celebrate Eid? I've been waiting, I've been hurting, 'cause I've been falling, I need your help, my heart is breaking, so tired of crying.